Okay, I'm in cross tune A. I'm going to play Wade Ward's version of Sourwood Mountain and try to get some bowing stuff that's regular and predictable, but not using the basic pattern. But I'm going to try to come up with a pattern. I want to make that happen. Part first, going into the basic bowing now.